It's Grain Bin Safety Week. We've partnered with Nationwide again this year to help bring awareness to the dangers of working around grain bins. Last year, get this, we helped save 5 lives. That's amazing. Feels good. But let's see if we can do better this year. So let's start by addressing some of the hazards of working around grain bins.
Before you go and climb a ladder on one of these bins, make sure you have the proper harnesses and safety gear so that way in the event of a slip or a fall, you don't go 40 feet down to the concrete. Plowing grain can pull a man down under a minute and bury him. A cavity can develop inside the grain mass, and if you happen to walk across or step on it, you can break through and then become engulfed. If you're in a grain bin, there can be pillars of grain, and if you happen to bump it wrong, an avalanche might happen of grain and bury you. You should always wear some type of respirator, protect your lungs. And all these bins are wired up with a lot of power that can do some serious damage. So you need to make sure your wiring is intact, make sure your wires aren't rotten, insulation's not falling off, and proper grounding's maintained.
So head over to grainbinsafetyweek.com to find more information on addressing the dangers of working around grain bins and help you stay safe and everybody else stay safe. Thanks, guys.